So here I'm washing grapes for the morning, and here is a super cool hack if you guys have Norwex. It's the netted dishcloth. These grapes were soaking in the fresh produce wash for a little bit in a bowl of water, as you guys can see. And just like that, they're strained, and I can stick them on a kitchen countercloth and let them dry, and then use the fruit and veggie cloth to polish them up, and it's done. Look how easy, guys. Finished. There's your little hack.